Now Pulock trying to work it away. Pounded by O'Reilly. Centers it. They score! Tarasenko in front. Set up by O'Reilly. What a play, and it's 3-1.
You talk about hounding the puck. What a shift by Ryan O'Reilly. O'Reilly for Selke in the offensive zone. O'Reilly strips the puck firm on it. He gets it back to Vladdy Tarasenko. Don't forget, these scraps are an integral part of the hockey game. And energy-wise, passion-wise, the Blues were jumping on this bench, and a switch went off following that scrap.